Legend of Steve. I know it's been a while, and it's actually been a little bit longer than what you guys think. I actually did record another episode and got through all of it and realized there was no audio. So, silly me. I'm gonna do sound checks from now on. But yeah. So, last episode that you guys won't be able to see, sadly, I went and I defeated all the spiders. So that's what I did, and I got the shiny sword. And I got lots of rupees. And then I went and I talked to the creeper guy, and he now sells fire potions. So guess where we're going? I'm Steve now. That's right, we're going to the fire temple. Let's go. No, let's sleep. Red is fire temple. Green, yellow, red. Hopefully we're prepared. I've got a few of those fire potions. I have no idea how many we're gonna need. I think it lasts like 3 minutes each. I'm guessing if we go this way, we will find the fire temple. Look at the pretty mountain. And eat. Because that's all I ever do is eat. I also bought more arrows, which I can now do at the shop. Oh, hey, looky here. What's this? What's this? Okay. Well, in before I burn to a crisp. Oh, got my Uko egg. Oh, no, I didn't want to go back. I didn't want to go back yet. Okay. Okay. We're good. Can I? Okay. On the mine cart. It's probably a really bad idea. Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Where are we going? Where are we going? This is scary. Where are we going? Do I Oh gosh. No. Okay. So that was not a good idea. How do I get back? Parkour, I guess. Looks like there's a spot to get up over there. Let's go. Let's go. Up we go. That was scary. Okay. Let's see. So I think we were supposed to hit this switch. Yeah, that's probably what we're supposed to do. Look at the diamonds. Diamonds, gold. Oh, there's another spot over there. Okay, well, let's follow the track. Was scary. What's in here? Whoa. Whoa. What is that? This is fun, guys. Kill all the little slimies. Kill all the little slimies. Well, magma creams. But yeah. Kill, well, cubes. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. No! Nope. Nope. Ah! They can jump far. They can jump far. Okay, I think the arrow was probably a better idea. And then, like, pick off the little ones with the sword. Let's do that. No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Oh my gosh, this was a bad idea. This was a really bad idea. I'm glad I got more than one of those potions. Grab it. Let me look. Nope. No, leave me alone. Nope. Thank you. Die. Die, 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 die. Okay, we'll deal with the little ones. We'll deal with the little ones. Scary. I don't like it. Die. No. There's too many of them. Okay, let's kill you. Pick off the little ones. That guy can jump high, my goodness. Die. Too many creams, dude. Cubes, whatever. Whatever, I don't even know. And by that, I do not mean eat me. Oh, does this sword not take damage? Nice! I just realized it's not taking any damage. It's like completely unbreakable. It's not bad. Sharpness 3, Bane of Arthropods 3, Fire Aspect Uno. Okay. So we cleared this room. Maybe. I hear more squelching. Okay. Is there anything else? I think we go on here again and try not to fall in the lava. This time, if we see switch, we will hit it. Switch. Hit. Let me out. Door, please. Okay, that's not good. Is there something I'm supposed to shoot? What am I supposed to do here? I don't even know, guys. No. I can't fall that far. Like, that will kill me. So, obviously, I need something here. Get in our cart. No! Man. No! In. No. Rude. Can I make it turn this way? Do I have to go switch it again? Aha, switch again. Now I should be able to go. Yep, okay. Any switches? Nope. There's a door. What's in this door? This door is locked. Okay. And there's lava there. Okay. In. Let's go. No, in. Thank you. Lots of mine carts. Is this the top again? It's the top again. Okay. Go off the cliff again, that's good. Down and around and stop. And then this was the room with big slimy slimes that I killed. I thought I killed all of them. Did I not kill all of them? Maybe I'm supposed to kill all of them. I hear more. It's in there. This is really gonna annoy me if I can't get that, like, one slime. One thing. Because I can't jump up that high. I totally could hear one. Like, is it in there? Do you hear it? You guys hear that, don't you? Where is it? Look, you see, I can hear it. I can't place blocks because I'm in adventure mode. What happened to all my arrows? I don't remember using that many arrows. But seriously though, where? Sounds like it's like in one of these. I think part of the problem, like, I didn't get a diddle-loo-loo sound when I killed all those things. Wait. Oh. Hey. Cookie. Found a cookie. I think our problem is that we still have a slime, that we still have a cream in here somewhere, and I have no idea where the freak it is. So, fire, really? Can you please wear off now, please? Where are you, slimy slime? Or creamy cream? Whatever it is, it's a lava cube. Magma cube! Magma cube! That's what they are. Where is it? See, it's like in here. So, we killed all the magma cubes. There were some trapped in the ceiling that I had to go find, and, we'll just pretend like I didn't have to cheat, but that was totally not my fault, so. Key! Key's mine. Key is mine. No. Which direction are we supposed to be going? I forget. I think it's this way. Is it this way? Yes, it's this way. Keep going. No. Rude. Rude cart is rude. Thank you. Now we can go up here and unlock this door. Go dink. Yay! Door. And a pressure plate. What does it do? Oh, I have to get. Okay, so it's a puzzle. It's a puzzle. I have to get the cart to the other side. So I need to switch the redstone one. Okay. And then iron. And diamond and gold. Okay. That will go there. Okay. Did I do it? Do-do-do-do-do. And there's a door. And boots. Yes, I was right. Feather falling. Which we need now to go down to the room that's below us and make that jump. See, I'm smart. I can do this. Maybe. Let's go back this way. Let's go this way. Whoa. Ah, no. That was bad. That was really bad. How do I get back up there now? There has to be a way. Can I jump up? Yes, I can. Okay. That was really bad. Now where's the room I'm supposed to be at? I shouldn't have gone that direction. That was a bad choice. Bad choice. Just so... no. Okay. This way. Now in here. And I think I just dropped down. Woo! Whoa. Okay. Oh, okay, so that takes me back up. Let's heal for a second. Look like there's probably some kind of bad bossy thing in there. You know what? I'm out of potions, so let's uku egg real quick. And go get a couple more potions, because I think we'll probably need them. And more arrows, too. Hey, creeper, come here. Here, I want stuff. I want that. Let's get a few more of these. And let's get more arrows. Okay. And let's go back to the temple. All right. How much longer? 30 seconds. Let's go ahead and take another one. And let's go. Yeah. Does that do anything? I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Oh gosh, this is not good. I don't know what I. Oh, that's scary. That's scary. What the crap is this guy doing? What am I supposed to do? Supposed to kill these guys. Yeah, I know these guys are mad at me. Wait. No, don't kill me. Ouch. I don't like this. Alright, so I've hit that one. Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Am I supposed to hit it when it gets underneath? Try that. Yeah, no. Maybe so. Ah, there's too many of them! What am I supposed to do? These guys! Leave me alone! Okay, no. Ah, no. Oh. It just respawned me here. Okay, well that's good to know. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do to defeat this. Okay. What are you doing? Okay, so it goes up there. And I have to go like that. Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay. Oh, I hit it. So does it do that when I hit it then? I don't get it. Oh, I hit it again. It is angry. And these pigmen are angry too. They're like insta-aggroed. You back in the lava. He's not gonna go back in the lava. No, I missed. Missed again. And my thing is dinging at me. This is not a good time. Ah, ouch. Not a good time for you to be dinging at me. Okay, get it. Oh, got it, 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 got it. Okay, one, two, three, jump. Got it. Stop digging at me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, okay, okay. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Got him. Stop digging at me. I don't know if you guys can hear that, if it's recording that sound for you guys or not. Nope, I missed. I missed. Oh, no, 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 don't you even. Don't you even. Nope. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Did I win? Did I win? Did I win? I think I won. What's in here? Oh, yep. I made it. I made it. Okay, we're done. We're so done. Defeated the fire temple! Yay! Okay, let's go back to our house. It's by the green gate, I believe? Yeah. No. Blue gate. I can never remember. Blue gate? And it's dinging at me still. Okay. So. Give me a quick second here. No more digging. I'm still Steve. So, we defeated the fire temple. Yay! That was annoying. That was really annoying. But I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you do, leave me a like and hit that subscribe button. I'm going to be doing videos a lot more often. And also check out my Game Wisp. GameWisp.com/FarriaForever. I will be doing a Terraria series on there soon. It'll be early release on GameWisp, and it will push to YouTube afterwards. So you won't miss out, but if you want to see him first, if you want to be first, early access, then you can go to gamewisp.com/FarriaForever and become a subscriber. Yay! Anyway, thanks for watching. See y'all in the next one. Bye!